Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the present underneath the Christmas tree. I need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Hi guys, welcome to day 6 of Vlogmas. I wasn't sure if I was actually going to do Vlogmas today because I'm kind of tired. So, without further ado, let's just go ahead and jump into Vlogmas, shall we? On the 6th day of Christmas, my socks gave to me. Ooh. I don't like that part, but ooh. What did we get? Of course it's Lannister. Oh, stand. I drink and I know things. Yes. And the imp is the one who says that because I can't ever think of his actual name, so I call him the imp. Oh. I actually have a shirt that says the exact same thing, so double win. Anyway, so let me update you. I did finish Strange the Dreamer. Late last night, early this morning ish, and oh my god, my heart, Laszlo. And Minya, boy, let me tell you about her. It's like I like her in the beginning, but towards the end, grow up, sweetie. That's all I want to say is grow up. Not everything is about her, but she is making everything about her, and I do not like that. Not one bit. Mm-mm. Okay, now, sorry for the delay. I picked back up a little bit of Wonder Woman Warbringer by Leibar Dugo. I don't know, I'm liking it, but I'm not that far into it. I'm on chapter 2 finally, and I'm only on page 22 so far. Like I said, I'm not exactly sure how I feel about it. Sometimes I wait until I'm like further along into the book before I have my decisions, usually, unless if I'm like hooked from the very first page and it's like, oh my goodness, I love this. And I did start reading another book as well. Why do I do this to myself? Because I can, and I'm bad. Not bad, but it's the end of the year, so I'm trying to squeeze as many books as I humanly possibly can. I cannot talk tonight. And the book I did start is The Dark Descent of Elizabeth Frankenstein. And again, I'm on chapter 2 in this book as well. And this one I love. I'm glad I got it when I did. I want to protect my books, the ones that I love. Don't mind me. Anyway, that is basically all I have for today's Vlogmas. It was kind of bittersweet and sad. Well, not really sad, but short. Tomorrow might be a little short. I do have to work, so I will probably update again late, not too late in the night, but I want to like come home, relax, maybe read into Wonder Woman and The Dark Descent of Elizabeth Frankenstein, and I don't know, I'll probably end up taking both of them with me to work because that's just who I am. And yeah, that's all I got for today for Vlogmas. Sorry, you guys. Hopefully tomorrow I might find a little bit fun thing to do. I don't know what yet, but we'll see after work. Alrighty, I will see you guys tomorrow. Vlogmas for day 7. Boom, 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 boom. Hey. I really don't know what that last bit was. Okay, bye.